Thanks, little buddy.
These crystal my name's Aspen Frost. I help the I have a shop and I'll leave the rest of the detective.
to calm him down before he destroys more of the caverns.
Thank you.
job! Now let's see if we can find... I think we might have found the source of all that. And this one, don't worry.
Thank you.
did it! Hopefully all that shadow magic, great work! I can already feel a chill from the ice tower, Dora. It's so cold. Wizards come here to study ice magic. Ada!
It's been too long, Newt. Don't worry about me. I'm not in it.
I had no doubt about that. You are...
We all have our strengths, and knowing the puppet master, they must...
Don't worry about it. We can...
I expected no less from you, old friend. You have my gratitude.
All right, let's take the ice tower elevator and make our way to the 8th floor to... That is not what I was hoping to see.
Me neither. This Glacius just suddenly appeared out of a shadow portal. Be careful. There's something different about this one. I believe it's been created by shadow...
Uh-oh. Looks like we need to battle this shadow Glacius to get to Ada. Let's do this.
That's better. It's nice to finally be able to stretch my arms again.
Ada, you're okay. I got so worried back there.
With you two on the job, I knew I could chill. Other wardens may still need help, however, so you'll need to recover keystones from each zone to enter each warden's tower. To show my thanks, I have something for you. Now hop to it, Blizzard, and help this brave wizard on their journey. I can still feel the shadow in the air, so I know that the puppet master must be planning something. Us wardens must prepare for the next steps. I'll wait in the common room for them.
Now you're one step The ice tower is in good hands, so let's see what else we need to do.